I'm in the shade in the bandstand at the Tennessee Valley Fair because it's hot out there, and I'm with a hot performer here, Chris Blue. Good to see you.
Good to see you. Thank you for having me. What's up, everybody? How y'all doing?
And Chris and I were just talking about his memories of the fair. It's been a while since you just kind of hung out at the fair.
It has been. You know, as a kid, I used to come all the time. I'd ride some of the rides, Starship, Himalayas, drink all the lemonade, eat all the funnel cake, and then throw up afterwards, you know? So those days are long gone, though. I don't think I could do it now.
Memories, sweet memories. Now, you're performing tomorrow night. It's an interesting venue, kind of a smaller crowd than you usually would have. How are you with that?
I absolutely love it. It's going to be amazing. You know, I grew up in church singing to, like, audiences of 20 and 30 people, and so it's the best to me. I'm going to have a great time. It's going to take me back home.
It's kind of intimate. You can see everybody's eyes while you're performing.
I don't know if that's a good thing. You know, sometimes those eyes don't really support what you're doing at the moment, but hopefully we'll have a great audience tomorrow night.
So I know you've got your set list together and you're trying to keep it a little bit secret. Can you tell me one favorite song? What are you going to open with? Just tell me.
So I'll see you tomorrow night, right? So you're going to come tomorrow night. Here's what I can tell you. We've been working on some new music. We've been working on a new show. And you got to come. And there's a big announcement that's coming.
It's coming up soon, right?
It is.
I tried to talk him into telling me, but he's not going to tell me. You're good at keeping secrets.
You have to. I mean, you know, you got contracts that you sign, and you got people to keep happy. You better learn how to keep those secrets.
Now, you're keeping yourselves happy because you're planning on coming back to the fair one day next week if you can get away.
If I can get away, if my flight doesn't take off, I look to be here at least one day and just enjoy it with my family.
Yes. So Chris is a family man, got married about a year ago. Where did you spend your honeymoon?
We spent it in Antigua,
ooh,
right, in Barbuda, and we spent our anniversary in Aruba, so that was a whole lot of fun.
Yeah. Thank you, Chris Blue. You can spend some time with Chris. Watch him on stage tomorrow at 8 o'clock.